Asha Public School, I extend a very warm welcome to our special guest, Meghna Gundlapalli, Chairman Ashadullah Pasha, and dear students. We have all gathered here today for Children's Day celebration. Happy Children's Day. Now, I would like to welcome on stage our primary teachers to perform a dance.
Ma'am, to come on to the stage. Respected Chairman Pasha Educational Trust Sri Ashadullah Pasha Garu, invitees, teachers, and my dear students, good afternoon to you all. It gives me great pleasure to introduce the chief guest of this Children's Day program. We are honored this afternoon by the presence of the chief guest, Ms. Meghna Reddy, Rhythmic Gymnastics, who represented India in the Commonwealth Games. She has been a stalwart. She has been a stalwart member of Indian Rhythmic Gymnastics for the last 8 years. Her gymnastics journey started at a very early age. When she was around 9 years old, she was inspired by watching international gymnastics in the TV. She started learning gymnastics with full support of her parents. Her passionate dedication is an example of "yes, you can" for many people. Some of her achievements are: represented India at the 8th Senior Rhythmic Gymnastics Asian Championships held at Tashkent, Uzbekistan in 2016. Her journey started at an early age. In 2013-14, she participated National School Games, won team bronze, all-round gold. In 2015-16, participated in the National School Games, won gold. In 2016, in Asian Championship, Tashkent, Uzbekistan, awarded People's Choice first Indian to get recognition. In 2017, represented Indian Commonwealth Games trials at Delhi, first in India. Ms. Meghna has been started the only gymnast in the country who built her international expertise from multiple locations across the globe. She has been training under a variety of conditions with an average of 6 to 8 years a day. These are some of her achievements. Now, I am sure that you all know a great deal about her gymnast life, but there is more to Meghna than just gymnastics. She enjoys dancing. She is a classical dancer. She is also a good singer. Above all, she is a great inspiration to all of us. Now, I request you to give a big applause to her and welcome her. Now, I request our chairman, sir, to present a bouquet to her. I request our chairman sir to present the shawl. Once again, on behalf of the management of Pasha Public School, I extend a warm welcome to Ms. Meghana Reddy. Hope you will enjoy the day. Good afternoon, children. Good afternoon, Chairman sir. Good afternoon. Happy Children's Day. మీకందరికి ట్వింకిల్ ట్వింకిల్ లిటిల్ స్టార్ అందరికీ వచ్చు. మేము సంగీత పరంగా పద్య రూపంలో, కేరళ రూపంలో, పంజాబ్ రూపంలో మీకు తెలుపుతాం. వినండి. ఇప్పుడు సంగీత పరంగా ట్వింకిల్ ట్వింకిల్ లిటిల్ స్టార్, ట్వింకిల్ ట్వింకిల్ లిటిల్ స్టార్, హౌ ఐ వండర్ వాట్ యు ఆర్. సమగమదనిస సనిదమగరిస సమగమదనిస సమగరిగరిస అబౌవ్ ద వన్ సో హై లైక్ ఎ డైమండ్ ఇన్ ద స్కై, లైక్ ఎ డైమండ్ ఇన్ ద స్కై. సమగమదనిస సనిదమగరిస సమగమదనిస సనిదమగరిస. ఇప్పుడు పద్య రూపంలో ట్వింకిల్ ట్వింకిల్ లిటిల్ స్టార్, హౌ ఐ వండర్ వాట్ యు ఆర్. ట్వింకిల్ ట్వింకిల్ లిటిల్ స్టార్, హౌ ఐ వండర్ వాట్ యు ఆర్. అప్ అబౌవ్ ద వరల్డ్ సో హై లైక్ ఏ డైమండ్, లైక్ ఏ డైమండ్ ఇన్ ద స్కై.
Now Kerala, twinkle twinkle. Twinkle twinkle little star, how I wonder what you are. Twinkle twinkle little star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky. Up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky. ఓకే, నా పంజాబీ ట్వింకిల్ ట్వింకిల్. ఓహో టింకిల, ఆహా టింకిల, ఆహా టింకిల్ టింకిల్ లిటిల్ స్టార్, హౌ ఐ వండర్ వాట్ యు ఆర్. లైక్ ఏ డైమండ్ ఇన్ ద స్కై, టింకిల ఆహా టింకిల, ఆహా టింకిల, ఆహా టింకిల, ఆహా టింకిల, ఆహా టింకిల, ట్వింకిల్ టింకిల్ లిటిల్ స్టార్, హౌ ఐ వండర్. థ్యాంక్ యూ.
ఏ బచ్చో, आपको ले चले थे गांव की एक स्कूल के कक्षा में, जहां टीचरें बच्चों से कुछ सवाल पूछ रही है. देखिए, एंजॉय कर.
प्रणाम बच्चों. चलो आज बच्चों मैं कुछ सवाल पूछती हूँ और उसको आंसर दीजिए. नाउ सबने होमवर्क किया है?
नहीं किया है.
सबने किया है?
नहीं किया है.
चलो नाजिया खड़े हो जाओ, आ जाओ. अरे बेटा होमवर्क क्यों नहीं किया?
टीचर लाइट नहीं थी.
मोमबत्ती जला रहे थे?
टीचर माचिस नहीं थी.
अरे माचिस क्यों नहीं थी?
टीचर पूजा घर में रखी थी.
पूजा घर से ले लेना था.
टीचर पानी नहीं ना आया था.
पानी क्यों नहीं ना आया था?
टीचर पानी नहीं आ रहा था, मोटर नहीं चल रही थी.
अरे यार मोटर क्यों नहीं चल रही थी?
टीचर कितने बार बताऊं, लाइट ही नहीं थी.
अरे चुप नालायक, बैठ जाओ. अच्छा बच्चों, प्रतिभा खड़े हो जाओ. एक बात बताओ कि एक तरफ पैसा, दूसरी तरफ अकल, तो आप क्या चुनोगी?
गुरुजी, मैं तो पैसा ही चुनूंगी.
गलत. अगर मैं तुम्हारी जगह होती तो मैं अकल ही चुनती.
ठीक है, ठीक कहते गुरुजी आप. जिसके पास जो चीज कमी होती है वो वही चुनता है.
नारायण तू बैठ जाओ. अब सुकन्या खड़े हो जाओ. सुकन्या ये बताओ
कि कौन सी चिड़िया तेज उड़ती है।
हाथी।
ये सुक्की छुड़ती तेज।
हाथी, चुप नालायक, तेरे पापा क्या करते थे?
टीचर, मेरे पापा दाऊद इब्राहिम के शूटर है।
हाई, शबाश शबाश, सब बच्चों लिख लो हाथी। अश्विनी, अश्विनी, अब तुम बताओ कि एक साइंटिस्ट का नाम तो बताओ।
गुरुजी, आर्यभट्ट।
आर्यभट्ट, ये मैंने तुमको ये सिखाया है?
नहीं नहीं गुरुजी, ये बचपन से तो तोतला है, इसके मतलब आर्यभट्ट।
अरे चुप नालायक हो, बैठ जाओ। हाँ अश्विनी, खड़े हो जाओ और एक बात बताओ कि 1869 में क्या हुआ था?
गांधी जी का जन्म।
ओके, शबाश शबाश, ठीक आंसर। ना और एक बात बताइए कि 1872 में क्या हुआ था?
टीचर, गांधी जी 3 साल के बच्चे हुए थे।
अरे तो, अरे तो, नाउ नाउ जो आदमी अपनी बात दूसरों को समझा नहीं सकता वो गधा होता है।
नींद की मारी।
हाँ टीचर, क्या बोल रहे हैं आप? मुझे कुछ समझ नहीं।
मुझे कुछ भी समझ नहीं आ रहा टीचर, आप क्या बोल रहे कि?
अच्छा ठीक है बैठ जाओ। ठीक है ठीक है। हाँ नाउ सुकन्या, ये बताओ, वन मोर सिंपल क्वेश्चन, नेम वन एनिमल दैट कैन फाउंड इन द डेजर्ट।
टीचर, कैमल।
कैमल, यस, वेरी गुड वेरी गुड, दैट्स द राइट आंसर। हाँ नाउ दैट्स द राइट आंसर। Now, tell me now some other animal.
Another camel.
Chup na like, baith ja.
Ke bare mein bol rahe hain.
Yes, Sam. See, with camel only, no, looking like. Yes. Now, next. Pratibha. Now, chalo bachcho, main aaj tumko ek baat batati hoon ke Delhi mein Qutub Minar hai. Are, ye kya kar rahi ho, Pratibha? सुनो प्रतिभा, मैं क्या बता रही थी?
गुरुजी, आप कह रहे थे कि दिल्ली में कुत्ता भी मारे।
चल आए, चुप कर जा।
और किस से?
ना पूजा, पूजा अब तुम बोलो, कल मैं तुमको लेसन दिया था याद करने को, याद करी हो या नहीं?
नहीं गुरुजी, नहीं कर पाई।
क्यों नहीं कर पाई?
लाइट चली गई थी ना।
अरे लाइट नहीं आई थी क्या?
आई तो थी मैडम, गुरुजी जैसे ही मैं पढ़ने बैठी फिर से चली गई।
फिर से नहीं आई?
आई थी गुरुजी, पर इधर से नहीं पढ़ने बैठी कहीं लाइट दोबारा ना चली जाए।
तो बैठ जाओ बैठ जाओ। प्रतिभा, तुम बताओ कि ए के बाद क्या आता है?
गुरुजी, ए के बाद, ए के बाद, हाँ ए क्या बोलती तो, ए क्या बोलती तो,
ए क्या मैं बोलू?
सुन
सुना,
सुन
सुना।
अच्छा अच्छा बताओ,
आती क्या खंडाला।
हाँ चलो प्रतिभा, तुम बताओ, तेरी जान निकाल दूंगी, ये इंग्लिश में ट्रांसलेट करके बताओ।
तेरी इंग्लिश गए बाड़े में, हाँ
तुम मुने हाथ लगा।
तुम्हें मुने हाथ लगाए तो देख लेगी।
अच्छे चलो चलो बैठ जाओ, ना लाए बैठ जाओ। अगर तुम ऐसी जवाब दोगी तो मैं निरीक्षण सर को बोलूंगी।
नहीं नहीं टीचर, सब टीचर को बोलो, निरीक्षण सर को नको बोलो, मुझे डर लगता है टीचर।
बैठ जाओ बैठ जाओ, अगली बार ऐसा करोगी तो फिर बोल दूंगी मैं। चलो सब में अच्छे होनहार बेटा रेखा, होनहार बेटा आ जाओ, ये मेरी सबसे होनहार होनहार और ये स्टूडेंट है मेरी। ना ये बताओ, रेखा ये बताओ, एक्सपोर्ट और इंपोर्ट क्या होता है?
एक्सपोर्ट का मतलब सोनिया गांधी और एक्सपोर्ट का, इंपोर्ट का मतलब सानिया मिर्जा है गुरुजी।
अच्छा अच्छा, और एक बात बताओ कि आपके बताओ कि सोच समझ कर जवाब देना कि सोच समझ के जवाब दो कि हमको कुछ शिक्षा मिली जैसी कुछ कहानी सुनाओ।
ठीक है गुरुजी, मैं सोचती हूँ। एक दिन मैंने उसको फ़ोन किया पर उसने मेरा फ़ोन नहीं उठाया। फिर उसने मुझे फ़ोन किया तब उसने उसका फ़ोन मैंने नहीं उठाया। इससे यह शिक्षा मिलती है कि जैसी करनी वैसी भरनी।
सेवा और एक बात बताओ कि अगर तुम मरने के बाद यमराज जी पूछेंगे कि स्वर्ग में जाओगे या नरक में, तो तुम कहाँ जाना पसंद करोगे?
गुरु जी, मैं यमराज से कहूँगी कि पृथ्वी पर जाकर मेरे लिए मेरा मोबाइल और चार्जर मंगवा दें, तब मैं चाहे नरक में भी रह लूँगी स्वर्ग में भी रह लूँगी, आपकी मर्जी।
अच्छा अच्छा, इसके बाद बैठ जाओ, चलो उठो नालायक हो, उठो सब खड़ जाओ। ये बताओ, तुम ऐसे नहीं मानोगी और मैं तुमको छिट्टी का दूध याद कराऊंगी। चलो चलो चलो, हाँ ऐसे जवाब देते हैं क्लास में कोई? ऐसे जवाब देते हैं? हाँ चलो खट जाओ सब जने और मैं तुम्हें छिट्टी का दूध याद कराऊँ। आ आ, मुझे सर में दर्द हो रहा है और सीने में दर्द हो रहा है। ये बच्चे सवाल ऐसे देते हैं कि चक्कर आने लगती है। पानी पानी खटन।
Real pleasure to be here with all of you and to see and meet all of you people. So I don't want to bore you with a very long speech, so I'm going to keep it nice and short. Seeing all of you here, it reminds me of my days when I was in school, because it was not a very long time back. And I used to sit here just like you, and I used to dream that one day I would represent my nation at international competitions. And at that time, people told me that it's not possible and that it's hard to do or that I cannot do it. But that doesn't mean that I gave up on my dream. That doesn't mean I'll be working for it. I kept working hard, and with the support of my parents and my family and my friends, I was able to represent India at Commonwealth Games, World Championships and World Cup. So all I want to tell you guys is dream big, aim high, and no matter what anyone says, if you love doing it and if it's your passion, do work hard for it, and one day you will definitely reach your goal. Thank you. And a happy Children's Day to all of you.
So along with our respected chairman, sir, on the stage, please. So on this, based on this occasion of Children's Day, Pasha Public School conducted 18 various competitions. So Meghana Gundlapalli, now you have to present 18 various competitions mementos. So I would like to call especially girls, right? Let me start with the badminton girls. Badminton junior girls, N. Sweta, V. Vaishnavi, first prize. Second prize goes to P. Akshaya and A. Vaishnavi from fourth class. Tenikoit Junior, first prize goes to Anne Maria Bean and Kavita, sixth class. Tenigoid Junior. Second prize goes to Vaishnavi and Spurti, 5th class. Moving on to Badminton Senior. Badminton Senior. Girl, C.H. Vaishnavi and M. Pujita from 8th class. C.H. Vaishnavi and M. Pujita from 8th class, first prize. And second prize goes to P. Deepti and Harika from 9th class. Moving on to Badminton Boys Juniors B. Vivek and T. Ganesh Singh from 6th class, first prize. Badminton Boys, first prize, Vivek and Ganesh Singh. Second prize goes to Yashwant and Lauren from 4th class. Second prize goes to Yashwant and Lauren from 4th class. Badminton Seniors, P. Sai Sudeep and Hari Venkatesh from 9th class, first prize. Second prize goes to R. Akhil and K. Sai Kumar from 8th class. Moving on to running race competition. Running race boys, junior boys, A. Venkata Satish from 3rd class and A. Mallikarjuna Chari from 3rd class. Venkata Satish, first prize. Venkata Satish, first prize. And Mallikarjuna Chari, second prize in running race competition. Juniors, running race boys juniors, N. Prashant, 6th class, and Yashwant Sriram from 4th class. N. Prashant, N. Prashant, first prize, and Yashwant Sriram, second prize, running race boys competition. Running race, girls, sub juniors, C. Neeraja from 2nd class, first prize, and C.H. Varshita Reddy, second prize, 3rd class. Moving on to slow cycling competition. Slow cycling competition. First prize goes to K. Aravind Kumar from 10th standard. Slow cycling competition. First prize K. Aravind Kumar. Second prize M.D. Nawaz from 10th class. Next, moving on to long jump. Long jump competition. T. Naveen from 10th standard, first prize, and E. Tirupati Naik, second prize from 10th standard. I would like to now announce Pro Kabaddi. Pro Kabaddi Senior Girls. UPS Pro Kabaddi Senior Girls. first prize goes to E. Kirtana and team 10th class. Pro Kabaddi teammates. All of you please come. Pro Kabaddi teammates, senior girls, E. Kirtana and team from 10th standard. Pro Kabaddi junior girl first prize, Mavanika and team from 6th standard. Pro Kabaddi girls junior first prize, Mavanika and team from 6th standard. Test competition. Test competition, junior winner. Test competition, junior winner, P. Vishal Sai from 5th class. P. Vishal Sai from 5th class. Test competition winner and runner is V. Ram Charan from 4th class. Ram Charan, please come. Ram Charan, 2nd class. Test competition senior, T. Sai Sudeep from 9th standard and P. Karthik from 7th class. Sai Sudeep, winner, and the runner is P. Karthik from 7th class. Both of you please come. And for the first round, last prizes. Essay writing competition. Essay writing competition. First prize goes to sub junior CH Varshita Reddy from 3rd standard. And second prize goes to R. Ram Charan from 2nd class. R. Ram Charan from 2nd class. First prize R. Varshita Reddy and second prize Ram Charan. Junior P. Ravali from 6th standard. And once again, Anne Maria from 6th standard. P. Ravali, first prize. And second prize, Anne Maria from 6th standard. Senior, K. Shruti from 9th class, first prize. And second prize goes to Manas Rao from 10th class. Thank you, sir, and thank you, madam. Please kindly sit down. Now we'll have a dance performance by high school teachers. Our dance performance high school teachers are, they are actually 50 years old teachers. Now they are going to perform as a 15 years girls. Let us invite them high school teachers.